Learn what Azure Blueprints are and how to work with them in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Blueprints provide a mechanism that allows you to create and update artifacts like policies and ARM templates and assign them to environments and version them. Using this, you can store these artifacts and manage their versions and relate them to environments. Let's see how they work. I'll start by searching for blueprints. This shows me blueprints. Let's go there. This is Azure Blueprints. I have no blueprints yet, so let's start by creating one. First, I need to give the blueprint a name. And next, I need to specify where I'll store the blueprint. I do that in a management group, which is a grouping mechanism in Azure that, in this case, is a child of my subscription. If you don't have a management group yet, you'll be asked to create one here. Alright, that's that. Now to the blueprint artifacts. These are the things that I want to store in the blueprint, the configuration. It all starts with a subscription. Under that subscription, I can have artifacts like resource group policies or role assignments and resource groups. Let's add a resource group artifact. And I'll call the artifact resource group. Okay, that's it. Now, under the resource group, let's create another artifact. This will be an ARM template. I will call this one Deploy Web App, because this template will deploy a web app in the parent resource group. I already have an ARM template prepared that does just that. Here we go. And add. And that is enough. I'll save this blueprint as a draft. This is now a shared thing in my Azure subscription, so I can work with other devs and ops people to get the blueprint just right before we use it. Once I'm happy with the blueprint, I can publish it with a version number. This is helpful to keep track of which version of artifacts is deployed. Alright, let's publish it. And that's it. Now that I have a published version of the blueprint, I can assign it in order to deploy it. Let's do that. When you assign a blueprint, you assign it to something. So in this case, to my Azure subscription. And also to a location. And let's leave the lock assignment. This can prevent users from modifying the deployed resources. And here, I need to fill in the parameters for the rest of the artifacts. So first, I need to type in a name for the resource group. This will be created if it doesn't exist yet. I also need to specify the location. Here are the parameters for the ARM template. They are pre-filled in as these values were in the template already. So I have to change this slightly because the name of the web app has to be unique. Done. Let's assign this blueprint. Alright, now the blueprint is being deployed to my subscription. I'll speed up the video until it's done. And there it is. Success! So let's see. I should have a new web app now. Let's search for Europe. And there it is. This is the new web app that has just been deployed, and it is deployed to a new resource group, Tips and Tricks Blueprint. Azure Blueprints are a great way to organize and manage your Azure artifacts. This enables you to work on the artifact definitions with your team and track versions of them to deployments. Go check it out!